Hey. This is Auntie Fee about them Child, listen. I wasn't up fully. I had one eye open and one eye closed this morning when the little sensors and buzzers and beep 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 started going off because of Houston. Houston, we got a problem. We got a problem, Houston. You know, I hate to say it. But I don't hate to say it because I've been trying to tell y'all for a minute. Some shit wasn't. But okay, so before I get off into takeoff, hold on, let me double check something. But before I check, let me say this. Is the gambling dice game that important? Effective immediately, moving forward. Is it worth it? I wanna know, is it really worth your life to roll them dice? No. Leave J. Princeton alone. Junior, Jazz, James. Anything that has Prince in Houston, leave them alone. Rap-A-Lot, Mob Ties, Mob, Gangsta, Strippers. Yeah, I ain't buying it. Okay, let me double check some. Can you hit the like button? I'm researching something for you guys. Hit the like button. Like, share, subscribe. Join the membership because this type of stuff in November is going to be members only. But what I'm doing, I'm listening to. His drink ch champs, because someone told me that he gave some. I'll be back. Hit the like button. I appreciate it. Thank you. I want y'all to understand that this is all full circle. Houston, Memphis. Murders, setups. It's all full circle. Probably even the fallouts. May appear to be an accident, but may be orchestrated. But hold on, hit the like button. So they, uncle, nephew, cousin. That's the Migos. Oh, I got a call coming in. I'm gonna have to let it go. But I'm glad that Finesse 2 Time followed his gut. Oh, I'm praying for him. But I want him to recognize these setups, these patterns with mob ties. Our money ain't good money. Our deals ain't good deals. I be trying to tell folk that we have to learn how to follow our gut and stay out. This is out of trouble. Woo! Don't you know he would have been on his way back if he'd have been there. Stay away from mob ties. They need somebody that... Let me double check, Jazz Prince. Hold on. Okay, so let's be clear. Let's get this correct. There's a Jay Prince. He is the higher up. He is the mob boss. Friends of Hoover. Yeah. There is Jay Prince Jr. That's the one who's right now trying to replace his dad. So he's all over the place. He's signing deals. That's who got finessed 2 times. Okay? On the jet when he got out of jail. He's the one who said that the same one who got Mo3 is who got Dolph. He's also the one who said that he had the meeting, but there was already too much blood on the concrete. He was also the one that called Shang-Chi for the meeting with Mo3, with his dad, the higher up. Then there is Jazz, J-A-S Prince, whose birthday was yesterday. That's who the celebration was for. Okay? Not Jay Prince Jr., Jazz Prince, J-A-S P-R-I-N-C-E. And on his Twitter, he has a birthday celebration post from Honeycomb Raising. Happy Born Day, Jazz Prince. At J Prince Respect, enjoy. I can say a lot, but won't. What's understood ain't got to be explained. Loyalty. Hashtag loyalty. Birthday shout out from Bitch Man Player. Bitch Man. Is he Bitch Mate? So I was wanting to double check to see if Jazz was as known, you know, in the industry as Jay Prince, but it looks like he's known. So no one should have mistaken him as a nobody. So which mob tie did he get into it with? Did Quavo get into it with that cost his nephew his life? And which one of his people was shooting recklessly? Are they about to be charged with the murder of their own? Because y'all do know that if anybody in his camp is found that that bullet came from them, they will be charged for that murder. Y'all know that, right? All of them. All of them who was shooting. I'm still researching. Bear with me. Okay, so right now I'm not getting anything more than what I've already been told. I was trying to see if anybody else was arrested or has passed. There was three people shot. One died. Two was taken to the hospital at that time. It could be more that we don't know about because it was a shootout. It was a fight and a shootout. And they're saying at this time that Takeoff was shot by friendly fire from someone on his camp. But it may change. You know, it's changing every hour. So stay tuned. Hit the like button. I'll be back. I'm glad that Finesse Two Time was not involved. We have clarified that it's not J. Prince Jr. It was Jazz, J-A-S Prince, whose birthday it was. Who the higher up was, not, let me stop. Who the mob type was when they said that Quavo got into it with the wrong mob ties. That's who I want to know. I want to know, was it J. Prince Jr.? J. Prince Jr. Or Jazz or someone else. Okay, somebody's trying to book a trip, so I gotta go. Peace.